So the Harbor Freight engine's been used for a full season. Here's how it performs the next season. So we got 6 or 8 inches of super wet snow, and I'm just gonna take it right through the middle at speed 3 on the snowblower. Might have been a little bit fast for it, but you can see it still laid a pretty clean section through here and didn't bog at all.